And we begin with breaking news. Rescue crews searching for a missing swimmer.
The scene, the Elkhorn River near 245th and Q Street. The first call for help came in about 2 hours ago. KETV News Watch 7's Natalie Glucklich is live on the scene with what we know now. Natalie.
Dozens of search and rescue personnel are on scene right now. They are doing an extensive search from in the air, on the ground, and in the water. Now, we talked to the Waterloo Fire Chief just before we went on air here. He said there were 11 people who went onto inner tubes around noon. They began floating down the river. Now, around 3 o'clock, one of those tubers got into the water. His friends say he went swimming. Now, they're not sure whether he went to shore or went under, but they say he disappeared. He's an 18-year-old male, went under around 3 p.m. A lot of search and rescue personnel on scene right now looking for him. They say the river is going extremely rapidly today. They don't know where he is at this point in time, but they are doing everything they can to find him. I'm live near Waterloo. Natalie Glucklich, KETV News Watch 7.